good afternoon.
First of all, I must thank you very much for the wonderful and fascinating initiative that is to bring peace to peace-loving people. I'm sorry to extend in mind, it's not at peace, then the whole world will not be at peace. And this is what is actually affecting the global trend now. We actually live in a world of depression. So in the fact that we are living in a world of depression, I thought it was that yes, the culture and instillment of peace should actually diffuse from generation and pass to a multi-purpose dimensional view to involve young people in actually fascinating and promoting the growth of peace globally. And I think your initiative, your bold step towards partnering with us, I think it's actually a noble one, and it will actually be welcome. Because what you do is you promote peace, and we know the effects of conflict is dangerous. And if something is dangerous, it affects